Humanoid Nation. So today's video I'm going to be reacting to is by none other than the homeboy himself, Wolves Revolution. So, he has done another reactor rumble. I missed out on the first one. I'm sorry. I saw it. I should have reacted to it, but I didn't. So, I'm reacting to the newest one. Apparently, this is bigger because he got 30 guys this time. Because last time he had, what? I believe it was 10, and Akasan won that shit, his character. So, let's get to it, because it's time for the Reactor Rumble, part one. Oh shit, only part one. 30 man. Oh yeah, this is like a 25-minute video, holy shit. So during the middle of this, I'm going to have to cut it off, because it's a 20-minute interval camera, and it's bullshit. And then I'll come back. So yeah, if you see me looking at the camera, I'm just timing the camera to see when the 10, 20 minutes are up or some shit like that. Enough of me blabbing. Oh, and he did it on WWE 2K17. I fucking love that game. It's so goddamn addicting. Goddamn. Goddamn. Anyways, let's do this shit. Old school attitude. If you had a Sunday Night Heat theme song, that'd be, or was it a Saturday Night Shotgun, where you had the drums? Ah, right to censor. Trade based on Persona X face, good guy or heel bad guy, enjoy the video. Right to censor's theme song was good in the beginning because it pissed people off, but then it got annoying after a while. Oh, Jay. Beautiful people. With the Royal Rumble match is you can only put it in one arena. I want the Royal Rumble to be in whatever arena you want it to be in. Like the old school Royal Rumbles, but they don't allow that. It's the current Royal Rumble one. Like imagine if I wanted to make a Royal Rumble for 92. I just download the Royal Rumble 92 arena, but I can't use it for the 30-man Rumble, which is bullshit. Shinsuke Nakamura's theme song, or Hideo Itami, or did Hideo Itami change his music?
It just gets really annoying, like, to always...
Really?
Sound clips. A line or something to always be associated with trash.
This small town is going to be famous.
Oh, Phantasm Wolves. I mean, Wolves Revolution, I fuck your name up. You sly dog, you.
I don't want to be associated with that sort of energy anymore.
I called one the depressed fucker and the other one the scraggly beard fucker. You can imagine just these guys reacting to this. It would be like, the depressed fucker would be like always, and the scraggly beard fucker would be like, You know, if Abaddon Dante is watching this, he must have a big smile on his face. I'm just saying. Hey, demon in the background.
If you want some, come get.
Ah, Tyrone finally gets his revenge. Who is?
If you feel like you can't, like, straight up whoop their ass, then
Jinx.
Avoid him.
And is that CJ? Dante? No idea who that other guy is. Oh, that's Jinx.
What's up, though, bro?
Sup, though?
Easy. Let's do that.
Let's start this rumble. In Philly!
The following contest is a Royal Rumble match! Number two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time.
Who number one? Who number one?
This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Elimination will occur.
Man, I wish Howard Finkel was in here announcing the Rumble. That'd be amazing. I like Lillian Garcia, but Howard Finkel's way better to announce the Royal Rumble. Torture Boy? Is that Torture Boy? Oh, Flick Freaks. He does look like Jack Gallagher. He so does. The Captain. Ahoy, mateys. The reason I thought I was Tortured Boy is Jack Gallagher's British. Gallagher. Who number two? Billy! Oh my god! You harsh went savage on Billy. Doesn't even... The face kind of doesn't look like Billy, but alright. Billy, just get shit upon. Love you, Billy, but damn, Wolves got you bad. Live, love, life, I guess. So Billy is doing the Rico thing. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Oh, good. You don't have Michael Cole talking. Fucking, that commentary on 2K17 is horrible. Don't even try. I just mute the commentary all the time. Mostly because Michael Cole is annoying as shit. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who is number three? Who it is? Oh, Deadpool Party!
Hey,
Catholic freaks. Barely made it. Damn it, Billy. You had a chance to get rid of Flick Freaks. That's what I hate about the AI in the Royal Rumble. You have a chance to kick someone out, but you fight the guy that's trying to get him out. It's annoying as shit. 3, 2, 1. Is Flick Freaks the first man out? No, he isn't. Come on, Flick Freaks, don't be the first man out. Number one in, number one out. Still got time. Six. Number 5. Ooh, I have no idea who Kid Rex is. No clue. Oh! Flick Freaks. Oh, he's not out. Fail! How many times are you gonna do that move, Flick Freaks? Ah, you didn't get into John Cena music. Some female reactors in this. Oh wait, you can't put female you can't put female wrestlers in the Royal Rumble when there's guys, because they don't do that. Never mind, ignore that stupid statement. Oh, is Flick Freaks out? Is he out? Still in. Got knocked out. Whoa, that was kind of a glitch there on Kid Rex. Oh no, Deadpool Party. CJ's still in. Oh, who Deadpool is gone. Deadpool's gone. So good. The time is still good. Oh, Flick Freaks, always by the skin of his teeth. CJ's gone. I never done that in the Royal Rumble. How do you do that, actually? Just, like, throw him over like that. 15 minutes going, so I still got 5 minutes left before I cut off the camera. His face down too. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna cut it off here. Yeah, 60 minutes, why not? Just cut it off here. I'll be back. And I'm back, so let's do this again. And again, I'm gonna keep looking back at the camera, because you know, 20 minute interval camera and shit. What camera can I buy that doesn't stop at 20 minutes? Because like there's a, after 20 minutes there's a certain little lag and some parts are missing, like 5 seconds of it. Oh, who's gone? Kid Rex? Oh. Who's number 8? Oh, Flick Freak's out. Oh, Billy, number 2, still in. I think Jerry is number 8, right? Yeah, we're on number 8. I don't know, I think I lost count. Number 9. I think it's number 9. Oh, Blue Meanie Dance! Blue Meanie. Incredible Creek. European music. I can see that. Billy out? Billy's out. Billy's gone. Live, love, life, Billy. Billy's gone. Seven, six. Oh, who, what? Tyrone's gone? And athletes should team up, man. Oh, Jerry, Skinny the Cat. What a maneuver. Dante said in the other videos, like, why am I so black? Dante, help out Greek, do the fucking team up. You got a chance there, you fuck. Damn it, Dante, just standing there. Jerry's out, maybe. What number are we at? Ignan Rizzi. I'm 5 minutes into recording. I'm still good. I don't need to look that much. Yeah, so Jerry is the one that's been there the longest. Or is it Anthony? I forget which one came out first. It's either Jerry or Anthony that came out first or something. Eliminate someone and stop with the pile drivers. Oh, DK is gone. He's gonna be mad. The React God's gonna be mad. Wait, two people got eliminated. Who the Oh, Jerry's gone and Greek is gone. When did Jerry get eliminated? Anthony's gone. Oh no. Dante has lasted quite a while. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come out looking like this. he still wears a unicorn? Okay, yeah, Greg would wear it. Oh, it's over. 2 to 3 days. Oh, shit, man. Wolves, man, dude. You got me hyped for this, man. I need to check this shit out. Wait. You uploaded this yesterday. So, 2 more days then. Because I'm seeing this the next day. But yeah, man, you got the shit you did to Greg. I can see, but Billy, man, you harsh god Billy. Damn, live, love, life, man. And yeah, demons are gonna be mad. Well, not really mad, but you can, it's demon. But yeah, I'm looking forward to part 2, Wolves. You did a fantastic job, man. You are so awesome at doing these. Man, the detail you put into this, the detail. But anyways, I'm looking forward to watching part 2. Good luck with that shit. And take it easy, Humanoid Nation. Humanoid Freak Out, bye.
Los chilenos nos multiplicamos, hay un problema, lo solucionamos. Por todo el mundo los chilenos andamos, te pones choro, ahí no paramos. Tecnología muy avanzada.